The Allen success story is no secret. In 20 years, we've added nearly 60,000 new residents and 25,000 new jobs, all while racking up one award after another. Former Allen City Manager Peter Vargas provided steady leadership during these two decades of unprecedented growth.
In the profession, sometimes you get the impression that you need to go to something bigger and better, and so I discovered that that's not always true. Sometimes building something is better than going to something that's big. We went from an organization of less than, 100 people to an organization that now numbers over 900. But it's not the number that's important, it's the quality of the people that have come here, the expertise that they've brought, the productivity that they've had to create a community that's world class, a community that people aspire to, a community that people want to live in. And so to me, I think that's been the greatest joy in seeing that vision come to fruition.
This year, we welcomed a new leader to serve our community as Allen's story continues to unfold.
The new Allen City Manager, Eric Elway. Eric.
As a city manager, I feel like part of my responsibility is to have a long-term outlook for the community. 5-10 years from now, I think the biggest changes you'll see in Allen are the continued increase in our employment base. At the same time, I think another key aspect for the future is reinvesting in our community, reinvigorating some of the neighborhoods, making sure that we pay attention not just to the shiny new things, but also the existing infrastructure that we have and the existing community that we have, and making sure that we build it up and maintain it and send us off in the future. What I think we need to enhance is the two-way communication, and to make sure that everybody in Allen knows that we're listening to them. Whether it's our home where we go to sleep at night, or if it's our home at least 40 hours a week. This is a place we all want to make better.